Hi, next. The worn surface course of a high-volume pavement is being replaced with a design requiring a total structural number of 6.6. The engineer has decided to replace 6 inch of the surface with recycled in-place asphalt concrete having a surface course strength coefficient of 0.42, leaving in place 3 inch of sound original pavement having strength coefficient of 0.3. Under the original pavement are 10 inch in cement treated base having a strength coefficient of 0.2 and an 8 in sandy gravel base. What is the minimum strength coefficient for the subbase? Okay. So, so ang structural number requirement 6.6. Tapos papalitan yung 6 inch with a so yung 6 inch na to yung strength so bali itong ano itong strength coefficient yan ulit yung parang experience coefficient basta pagka nakarinig kayo ng coefficient dito sa mga pavement no yan na yung alpha natin or yan na yung strength coefficient natin no. So, 0.42, tapos leaving in place 3 inch of sound. So, bali parang ano, parang ang nangyari dyan. Ito yung replacement, no? 6 inch to. Okay, tapos yung ano, alpha dito is 0.42. Tapos dun sa original, may naiwan na ano, 3 inch. Na ang strength coefficient 0.3. So, sa ilalim nito, merong 10 inch na ang alpha 0.2. Tapos sa ilalim may sub base na 8 inch. Dinaka siya, 8 inch. So ang hinahanap lang actually ito, ano to? Okay, so yun lang. So therefore, ganun ulit, equate mo to sa alpha 0.42 times 6 plus 0.3 times 3 plus 10 times 0.2 plus 8 times alpha. So, bali nahanap natin yung alpha nung subbase. So, baliktad lang this time yung alpha naman yung tinatanong. So that gives us 0.1475. So in the choices, that would be letter C.